from Venice, California, the baddest woman on the planet, Rowdy Ronda Rousey!
It absolutely amazes me how quickly and seamlessly Ronda Rousey made her transition from the world of mixed martial arts to WWE. She improves each and every time she steps in the ring. A real natural.
And from Ponte Vedra Beach, Florida, Alicia Fox.
Alicia, no stranger to the spotlight, to the bright lights of the big events. We're talking about the captain of Raw's Women's Survivor Series team in 2017. Like, literally, a captain with the hat and the whole nine.
Yeah, I know, I remember.
Listen, Alicia Fox is one of the longest tenured females in the entire WWE. With that said,
she's not the most pleasant of company.
Fire, go interview her. Ask her how she's doing. Ask her how her life's been.
I don't feel like we get along very well.
She throws in something new.
The always impressive Ronda Rousey. Always getting better with every match she has. Always impressing in new and different ways. And we're coming to you from Las Vegas. Corey, I'm surprised you can call a match after the outrageous things I saw you doing on the strip last night.
I've seen a lot of things in my life, Cole. You'd be amazed what I can power through.
An early pin attempt. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
She's still in this one.
Close quarters, knee strike.
Sweat starting to form on Alicia Fox's brow.
She still has a lot of time to recover, though. Tough spot for her here, guys.
It's like she doesn't even know where she is.
Hold on, guys. This isn't good. Superplex! Laying lariat!
Rousey able to counter beautifully.
She's got her where she wants her.
You know, despite Ronda's rigor,
look at how perhaps tonight Alicia Fox out crazy herself to a loss. She's taking care of business.
Almost forgot about this one.
Victory here tonight.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP.